Hello, and welcome to Eating with Big Bob. Today I'm going to be eating some pretty fancy foods, so yeah, they're going to be pretty fancy. So right now I'm waiting for the cook to come. Oh, there he is. Okay, thank you. This looks like, it's apple puree. Oh, it's puree made of apples after being smashed and taken, and yeah, stewed. This looks pretty good. This is really expensive, so don't forget to like and subscribe, because I'm gonna be broke after this. Oh, cut myself, dang! Oh yeah, so I'm closer. Okay, be careful. Okay, I've never eaten this before, by the way. So I guess you just go like, I don't really know how to eat this. That's pretty good. Oh, this is good. Oh, it looks like I got a bit on my face. Waiter? Napkin, please. Okay. Thank you. This is pretty good. I think this is actually made of gold. It's pretty good. Oh, how much money was this? Wow. $17,000. Just this cup. Dang, that's some good stuff. Okay. Now it's done. And that was really good. So take the plate away, please. Thank you. Okay. So, come on, hurry up, give me my next meal. Oh, whoa, this looks a bit fancy. Let me get some fancy clothes on here, because this is way too fancy for this thing. Okay, so now that I have my fancy attire on, let's get that next yum yum. Oh, okay. Thank you. Let me just get my thank you. Ooh. Whoa. Okay, so this is green. Ooh. Oh, this looks like a combination of sticky things. A combination of oats with sticky things connecting them. And this looks okay. This is super expensive. This is like gold. This is actually gold. It's just the camera. I should have done a whole camera about the food. It's worth it. Oh, wait. Can I get a fork? Oh, wait. Okay, hold on. Okay. Got my tool. Okay. Oh, crap. Oh, this is so big. I'm gonna have to eat this in a time lapse, so yeah. Oh, that was so good. Time lapse is so tasty. Excuse me. Oh, my throat right there. Oh. Okay, so just as a review, most recent thing I ate was this gold bars made from oats stuck together with honey. Yeah, and then I had apple puree, stewed apple puree, and I forgot a detail. This is actually imported from a certain country about halfway across the world. It's so good, and it's been aged for like 20 years, I think. Really good, from imported from the apple farms of Usa. And see here, it says aged for 1842 years. Yeah, 1842 years. That's pretty big. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, because that food is way too expensive. Please help me. I'm broke.